So welcome to my little game. Four classes. Many paths. So right now it's only the gunfighter and the necromancer. No, you awake in an empty lab. You find a label, do not wake him. Last thing you remember is somebody saying, this might save him if we are lucky. So we start over here in this map. You can see the map up here when you are zooming all the way out. So let's start by, you can see up here, down here, that you have some XP so you can upgrade. So let's upgrade our gun, because that is what we are starting with. And let's equip the revolver, the gun. That's our first. Oh, I'm a little bit. So let's go scavenging something. Now in the beginning when it's waves 1, 2, or 3 or something like that. Oh, gold, gold, more gold. Let's see the. Even on the easy level, you will get. Shit! Forgot to reload the gun. So, where was I? Okay, on the easy level. There's a little chance that. The men in white coats or second level zombies will attack you. On a you need to level 5 or 6 before you get zombies that can shoot at you. Let's go in and buy stuff, and I need some more. Oh, what the? You know what? Let's get some Uzi. And let's reload. So we got. Oh, I got XP enough for uploading, upgrading. So let's make a. Uzi a lot more fun. Now the difference between a gun, a revolver, is that it shoots this. Now the difference in this game is in the night the zombies are docile. You can see they just turned green instead of red. Of course, they will still try to get close to you. Kill, kill, kill. Oh, somebody left a note. Stay out of the sunlight and you might live. Because in this game, the zombies are. Cold-blooded, which means that in the sunlight they become active. So let's first find somewhere we can sleep, maybe inside the lab. Let's see. You can see when you're getting tired, your flashlight, or you start to turn a little bit. Later you'll start to sidestep. But right now, let's just sleep. Now, the general idea with this game is that you start at one level, called the four classes. Later on, you get six more possibility. So in the end, you will have like 24 different combinations. See, the sun is rising. And the thumping you can hear in the background, that is our friend the zombies. Because in the sunlight, somebody said to me, one of the alpha testers, I want hordes. So we had to give him hordes. But of course you can't see them on the map. Oh! But you can see them there. So that is the basic game concept. You run around, scavenge for information. Oh, did I pick up? No. Sometimes you have to walk into the loot that you are finding. See the nice carpet on the floor. Now you can also pick up, you can see down here it says grab. You can grab stuff. Of course it's... And you can turn on light. Now the problem is at the night, where you need the light, the zombies are looking for light. So this is my little game so far. As one of the kids I'm teaching says, just another zombie game. Yeah, just another zombie game. Have I been in here? Nope. Now in a little time I have to sleep again. Because... you should see something beautiful. Oh, it's too late. The sun is too long. See, let's stand here. Now watch the light on the screen. When you sleep, the light turns on and off at daybreak and sunset. If I have timed it correctly, I have not, I think, but we just sleep one more time. It's the little things that make a game seem more like real. Now, which, see, the sunlight goes. And so that is my little game. You can get it on Steam. It's called Four Classes. Thank you for watching.